negligence. Still thou mistakest, or else committest these knaveries willfully. Overcast the night. Starry welkin cover now anon with drooping fog as black as Acheron, and lead these testy rivals so astray, as one come not within another's way, till o'er their brows death counterfeiting sleep with leaden legs and batty wings doth creep. Then crush this herb into Lysander's eye, whose liquor hath this virtuous property to take from thence all error with his might, and make his eyeballs roll with wanton sight. When next I wake, all this derision shall seem a dream and fruitless vision. Then back to Athens shall these lovers wend, with league whose day till death shall never end. Whilst I in this affair do thee employ, I to my queen and beg her Indian boy. Then I shall her charmed eye release from monster's view, and all things shall be peace. But notwithstanding haste, make no delay. We may effect this business yet ere day.